Hi, I'm famed Ketover of Lenguin.com, and this is Mandarin Chinese. So now that you know the numbers, let's get into some calculus. Nah, I'm teasing, but we will be doing some simple math. First, let's see how to form ordinal numbers. See, I just use an ordinal number. First, the word for number, in the sense of number one, is di, with a falling tone. Listen to the speaker count number one, number two, number three.
Di, di er, di san.
Try repeating number one, number two, number three, after the speaker, one by one.
Di.
The numbers you just said could also be translated as first, second, third. How do you say 4, 5, 6? Repeat after the speaker number 4, number 5, number 6, or 4th, 5th, 6th.
第四. 第五,
now repeat number 4, number 5, number 6, all at once after the speaker.
第四, 第五,
what would number 7 or 7th be?
第七.
Repeat 8th, 9th, 10th after the speaker.
第八. 第九,
how do you say fifth?
第五.
Now let's do some addition. Addition statements are built in Chinese the same way they are in English. Listen to the speaker say 7 plus 7.
七加七.
Listen again and pick out the word for plus.
七加七.
Notice that the word plus
加,
has the same high tone as the number 7.
七.
Listen to the word for plus in slow motion and repeat.
加, 加, 加.
The E sound gets weakened at normal speed, but it's still there. Repeat
加,
at normal speed now.
加加加.
Try repeating 7 plus 7.
七加七七加七.
Now 8 plus 8.
八加八八加八.
How do you say 7 plus 8?
七加八.
Repeat 4 plus 4.
四加四. 四加四.
Now repeat 6 plus 6.
六加六. 六加六.
How do you say 4 plus 6?
四加六.
What? That's all we have for today? So I guess that's the end of this lesson. Now remember to head over to Lenguin.com to do the exercises. That's Lenguin, as in Lenguin the Penguin. Thanks for watching. I want to thank all of our supporters who have helped to make these courses possible. We want to keep these courses free. And with your help, we can do that. So be sure to head over to our Patreon page, where in exchange for as little as a dollar, you'll get bonus stuff. Till next time, stay cool.